Siemka, siemka, kolejne spotkanko w lidze hokeja. Powoli już końcówka sezonu tak naprawdę, zasadniczego. Gramy z Chicago Blackhawks, które w tym sezonie Antuchkin prowadzi. Zobaczymy jak to pójdzie. Miejmy nadzieję podtrzymać dobrą passę. Ostatnimi czasy jakoś się udaje wygrywać. Tak więc nie jest najgorzej. Nie mamy powodów do narzekań. To mamy. To mamy. Lecimy z koksem.
Chicago, Illinois is our site. Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Tonight we're going to take a look at a matchup between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Calgary Flames. The Flames want quality scoring chances. That's what they'll look for. And the other guys want quantity scoring chances. Turned over in the zone. Tremendous glove save, and he hangs on. Seabrook to Sharp to Tate. That one blown dead offside. Hossa's got the moves on a chance that he had to score. He's got to be wondering how that did not go in.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save. You bet. Check it off too.
Picks that puck up along the point. Hjalmarsson. Good poke check. He'll control it at the point. Good check put on. There's an offense. And that goes in off a defender. Oh, he wishes he could have slowed that one down. Ability to get a shot away in a hurry in that low slot area with that wrister works.
And Gary, we know when some is not enough in a case like this. He didn't get a big enough piece of the puck.
Blackhawks offense getting the first taste of that scoreboard, Bill.
Yeah, now we'll see if they feel like continuing the buffet.
Hoping someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. And on the stick. Brody, DeBarge, to Monahan. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. And that's the end of that odd man rush. Great defensive effort. Butler. Takes the shot, pad saves. Face-off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Well, a lot of people who've played against the Blackhawks would just as soon not have seen them. They've actually gone, Bill, at times to some camouflage jerseys.
Yeah, but Gary, really a nice touch and a tribute to the men and women of the military. So the Hawks do some classy things, whether they're invisible or not.
Back to the point. Quick shot. To Hjalmarsson. To Boley. Gets that puck back. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot.
Oh, this guy's known for that. You got to keep your head up every time he's on the ice. You see what happens when you put your head down. Lights out.
Off the player. It's not going to get in. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. The Blackhawks, penalty killing unit, making their way out onto the ice. First time we've seen them on the ice in this game. Still in the zone. Crawford's going to cover that one up, and we will get a face-off. Cavallari's got the shove game going, and this may not end here. Cavallari's not going to get his wishes here, Bill.
Not this time around, Gary. The other guy doesn't want to fight him.
Off that face-off, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Gets control of that puck in the slot. Got a chance. Ramos heading to the bench. Delayed whistle. He'll get the extra attacker. There's the whistle. We'll get the delayed call here. Chicago assessed the penalty. 2 minutes interference. Calgary is going to get an extension of their power play on this call. Opportunity denied. That puck picked up behind the net. Hjalmarsson. Tabarchi. Into the offensive end. That's a goal. Score! And we have a tie game. Stajan's hands, how good are they? Look at the wrist shot right in the slot, down low.
Oh, this low in the zone, that kind of saucer pass, what an assist.
The Blackhawks faceoff win comes right in the middle. Key. Just moved, and he scores! And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. That's how you get a goal down low. Get rid of that baby in a hurry. Snapped it home.
Well, Gary, this goalie can look back and say, ah, I got a piece of the puck, but he didn't get a save. That's a goal.
The Flames goal gives them a lead, Bill, and they should have if you take a look at the shots.
Yeah, I think if you go by the numbers, this is the team that should be ahead.
Looking for help as he ties it up on the faceoff. Smead. Tough work. Toussaint. There's the shot. Snags it. Wants to keep the clock going, so he moves it. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Toussaint. What a check that was. He is staying down on the ice. He's not moving.
That was an absolute destructive hit. I mean, he nailed him with everything. This guy is hurt.
Closing in on the final moments of this first period. Calgary's maintaining a lead. They got that last goal earlier in the first period. Camilleri. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Butler. Intercepts that. Into that offensive zone. Let's see if he can find some help. Backlund. To Hudler. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. To Hudler. On the charge, 3-on-2. To Tay. That's the end of our first period. And we've got some goals up on the board. Pretty good period of hockey. After one, it is 2-1. Calgary shooters found some room in that period and a lead.
Sometimes you're not always rewarded for the scoring chances that you generate. These guys have the lead. They could have had a bigger lead.
Yeah, well, that puck drop were underway in the second period. Leaves him behind. Sharp. Nice wrister. Rebound shot. Nice stop. In tight. Tough shot. Good save. DeHosa. Good puck check. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Good blocker save. Scoring opportunity. Shot, pad save. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. And yet another turn away. Boy, he's making a couple of them in a row right there. To Gagliardi. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Peary. To Keane. The Flames getting the whistle. That's an icing call. Meade's still probably shaking his head over that snapshot opportunity that didn't go in. I mean, that's one of those saves that really makes the difference in the game. Here in the second period, Cavallari's goal came on a power play in the first. It was the last one scored, and it's still the one making the difference. He'll tie up on that faceoff, now needs a little help. To center ice, on the rush, two-on-one chance. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. The Flames now shorthanded. That's a tripping penalty for two. Chicago's going on the power play, first opportunity of the game. The Blackhawks, they win that faceoff in that attack zone. He shoots, he scores! And that puck deflected in off a skate, man. You take them any way they come.
Well, folks, this is all about the one that got away. He got a piece of it. Not enough.
Chicago's goal has tied this game midway through here in the second period.
Boy, I love the effort. I mean, these guys just will never quit.
Chicago's win the faceoff on that neutral zone draw. Picks it up. Butler to Gagliardi. Wants to get rid of this. Two on two the other way. Takes a shot. Good positioning with that glove save. Just past that 10-minute mark of the second period. Kane Seffert on the board to tie it up. Sharp. Takes that puck into the neutral zone up through the middle. Sharp. Pass up the side. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. To Taves. Puck will come back out on the offside. That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. To Butler. Big time shot. Here's the pad. Nice play. Put the check on. That prevented him from receiving the pass. Oh, that was a stop made with a glove. Unbelievable. Right there up against the boards. Pretty good hits. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Clock ticking down here in the second period. There's a good pass up the wing to Camilleri. He picks up the loose puck, and that shot's not even going to be close.
You got to practice that a little more.
And you love to see those kinds of chances on a deflected shot. That's a tough miss. He just went over the top of the crossbar. And that's the end of two periods of play. And we'll start the third period even. 2-2 at the end of two. Bill, there was a period there just wasn't much room on the ice.
Not much at all, Gary. Really well executed defensively.
And the third period starts. 2-on-2 in the rush. To Russell. Pokes it away. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. To Bakken. Seabrook. Oh,
Did you see that? Blocked by traffic. Big wrist shot. Scores! That puck to the back of the net on a good, quick snapshot.
Well, that was a good shot. Stick side low, Gary, and it beat him.
Calgary score. That's good enough to put them up by one.
Yep, now the plot thickens a little bit. Do they go for another one, or do they try to protect the lead? I think the protection plan is the wrong way to go.
To Jalmerson. Puck loose, picks it up. That could have been a nice play. Good body check, knocked him off balance. To Stajan. Big time shot, scores! And two unanswered goals. That's a really nice wrist shot he just took.
You know, if you hold your glove high enough, you can always let gravity bring it down, but it's hard to flash leather up high to stop these shots.
Calgary's lead is now two, and that really puts a little breathing space into this game.
Got them exactly where they want them.
Connects on that one up the middle. Offensive chance. Chance? No, I don't believe it. He got that with the glove. Nice breakup. To Smith. To Kruger. Kruger's opportunity comes with a great move.
Oh, Gary, he just shredded that defender.
On the offensive attack. This is a two-on-one. Quick shot. Save. Off the rebound. A chance. That's over. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. 2-on-0 on the net. Save! Keith. To Smith. He's a goal scorer. It's still tight. He needs to find the back of the net. Oh, he wristed that one. Great opportunity gone. To Smead. To Stajan. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Taves. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. To Sharp. Neutral zone hit right there. Boy, he got all of it. Into the offensive zone. Takes it away. Penalty to come. O'Brien. The Flames will have to PK this one. That's 2 minutes for interference. Calgary is penalty killing unit back out, and they sure hope it's going to be better than the first time around. They had scored on that time, and they did not look good. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Wrist shot. To Keith. Nice pass out all the way to the point. Shoots. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. Breaks it up. Needs to get a play going. He wanted to clear that up ice, but his own teammate got in the way. Big time shot. Down low, right where he wanted it. Rebound shot. One-timer effort denied. That had goal marked on it. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared at the length of the ice. To Keith. Gets that pass up along the wing to Kane. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Buckland. Clears the zone. Carries that on the wing and into the neutral zone. Cross ice to the other corner. Delay penalty coming up. Chicago's got to be missing one. That's 2 minutes for boarding. You'll have to see guys who can move and handle the puck. You get a chance in 4-on-4.
Yeah, these guys can really fly with that much more ice to work with.
Offside, and that will get a whistle.
the Blackhawks playing a game in which you got to make some changes here. You can't do what you've been doing.
I don't know, Gary, in a lot of ways, this team has played well enough to be, well, to be doing better than they are, but the Rabbit's foot, I think, has disappeared from them. They're not getting any breaks on the close ones.
Up the gut to Sharp. Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. What a move. Offside. Third period, moving along. Quick game. Calgary's earlier in the period, that last goal putting them up by two. They've got a little room to work with here. Good work. Shorthanded. They move it out. Power play unit still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Here they come, 3-on-1 chance. There's an offensive opportunity. Save! Able to get it out. Russell. To Camilleri. He's got a couple of points in this game, but boy, another one, one way or the other, would be nice to have to extend that. This has got to protect their big star, Bill.
No, and it doesn't matter if it's third man in, doesn't matter if there's an instigator, this enforcer is sending a message. And you know what? Nobody needs to jump in to help in this one.
Oh, Bill, I think he got him.
He got him, and he put him down. I mean, the favorite is out cold.
The Flames' presence as far as the physical aspect of the game is certainly now well established. How's that going to play into this game, Bill?
That kind of shuts everybody up when you're on the road. Just win a fight like that.
Stajan's efforts in the dot, magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. Over the glass goes the puck. Here comes the whistle, and we'll have a face-off on it.
17 minutes, 29 seconds.
Calgary's face-off win in the offensive end. Good wrist shot. Get in position. That's what it's all about. He blocks that one. Chicago's now back at full strength. Offensive zone, a line change. Has the loose puck. To Stepniak. That's how you use the stick. Third period's winding down. Skates it in. Oh, good pass right in front. And the whistle will come as that puck's going over the glass. Souvenir right there. His wrist shot opportunity, that's a chance to score. He had time to get that shot off, but you got to get it on net, and he didn't. Ties the man up on the draw, looking to pick it up. He'll bring that one over the line himself. Snap that one on net. Crawford's coverage, that'll give us a draw. Off is tied up. He's leaving it there for a little help. Wrist shot on. Blocker save. Sharp. Two on two the other way. That is a tough pass to make. Got that one airbound and put it right on the tape. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming. Referee's got his arm up here. Play will go on for the moment. The Flames on the whistle are getting a penalty here, and they're going to get two. They'll be short on the boarding call. The Blackhawks power play unit converted their last time out, 1-for-2. Keith. To Bickle. And that's it. Calgary's offensive effort enough to win this close game and control the puck.
They owned it. I mean, well executed. Good game.